Hello my subscribers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I will show you the difference between high lunge and low lunge. So let's begin by going on the beginning of our mat. Stay here, follow my instructions. We will do one side and then you will see how to do the other side. So when I'm doing first side of the body, I will talk. So let's do deep big inhale. Hands on Anjali Mudra, on your chest, exhale, head down. Step back as much as you can with one foot, in my case this is right one. Go on your tiptoes, find a balance, bend the knee and stay here. So this is high lunge pose. You can put your foot closer to the ground so you can heel pull you down, or you can go on your tiptoes. It depends how you prefer. When you find the balance, reach the arms up in the sky and bend at the back. On your chest, Anjali Mudra. Place the knee down. Untuck the toes. Stay here in this position. Bend the knee. So legs is on 90 degrees. If you need, you can move a little bit forward. When you find the balance, you keep the weight on your left foot and right knee. Then reach the arms up in the sky, align them, and this is a low lunge. So this is the difference between low and high lunge. So let's do the other side. That would be all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Bye.